last night I sent Paolo a little good luck message. Same with Brian. Paolo, I used to be friends with, well, I still am, I just haven't seen him in a while, but we used to talk a little bit when I was maybe 11, 12 years old. And Brian, I actually, a lot of the time, we'd be sat next to each other in sauna. So that's how I met him. And you know, it's always good, I sent all of them a little good luck message, because you know, at the end of the day, they're all our parents and we're all nervous for them, and I'm sure they're the ones who know how I feel. So it's really good that we show each other, you know, that certain level of respect, and you know, they're my friends, and Paolo's my cousin, so, and so is Brian. So, but yeah, no, that's what that was about. It was just, you know, in good spirit, and I feel like it's necessary.